It's really active too. Thanks, Malcolm. At 6:06, breaking news while you were sleeping, Fort Myers police spent the morning investigating a death.
Yeah, it happened right here on Cocos Avenue East and Evans Avenue. Officers tell Four in Your Corner the call came in just after 11:30 last night. Investigators could not release any other information, but our crew on the scene saw investigators collecting evidence from a minivan that appeared to have crashed through a garage or a carport.